Dinner, how do you use the cutlery on the table? How do you put the silverware at the start of a meal? The nicest place it to the right of the plate with the butt facing inward. The ladle is placed to the right of the knife with the concavity. The fork is placed to the left of the plate with the palm upward. The cutlery is placed right of 4 inches apart of each side of the plate. The dessert cutlery are placed on top of the plate and something you pour in the time to serve dessert. How do you use the cutlery? The use is very simple. Just start squeezing silverware first from the plate, from the outside in. Try not to use the same utensils for all food, replacing if possible for each dish.